Rated M for mature.
Stay alive? Why take a chance?
Jewelry with legendary genuine farm of blood elixir. Only 20 septums each.
At your service. I approve of your choice of attire.
Learn a library's worth of knowledge in moments. I will throw back that missing limb with my genuine Balmer blood elixir.
Gotcha.
Guaranteed, clean and free from Rockburn.
At your service.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me.
The time has come.
Not enough about yourself.
I have done all that can be done. There is nothing left. No quests to be undertaken, no villains to be slain, no challenges to face. Except for you. You are my last challenge. Only you can send me to Sovngarde with honor. Make your preparations. When you're ready, come find me at my last vigil.
Beautiful bauble. A ferris gleaming gemstone over here.
All meat guaranteed, clean and clean.
Make love like a saber cat. Or trust your enemies to dust like a giant.
My smarter than tell about it.
I am selling fine jewelry here.
Exotic ingredients, hot animal.
I don't know. Never should have.
Your worst.
bet got a lot of nerve coming down here. People tend to get hurt in the rat way. Huh. A lot of old guys around. I don't really know how I can help.
Okay. You rush the targets and bite their leg to hold them still, while I shoot them with an arrow.
There's no need for that. Not like he's a friend of mine or anything. Just calm down. He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Hardly ever leaves the place. Has someone bring him food and such. Crazy old coot from what I've heard. For that to stand out down here, he must really be off his nut.
Good talk, my friend. Good talk.
He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Be careful. You're not the only one looking for him. Until next time.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
Yeah?
I have no business.
Come here.
Bucket, knife, book, ink pot, stone. No.
I'm gonna eat well tonight,
my
darling.
Don't have time for this.
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esben. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, never find me.
Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. Ah, indeed. Indeed, I do remember. Delphine really is alive, then. You'd better come in, then, and tell me how you found me, and what you want. This'll just take a moment. This one always sticks. There we go.
Ink pot, stone.
Only a couple more.
Bucket. Book.
There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. That's better. Now we can talk. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. I tried to tell them, they wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh, yes, it's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But no dragonborn has been known for centuries. It seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of Alduin the World Eater. What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. Just a moment. I must gather a few things.
Stay out of trouble.
You'd better have trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. All right.
Did you hear that? Well, they've been hunting down blades since the Great War, on general principle. But if you mean me, now in particular, maybe they've started to get an inkling of what the return of the dragons means. I don't suppose they want the world to end any more than we do. Or at least, they'd prefer to end it on their terms. We should keep moving.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian battles.
Maybe we could go find the tavern? I'd kill for some rotmeth right now.
This should be good.
What are you doing that for?
He's a good boy. You are. Yes, you are.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself. I had another run-in with a thief's guild.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the... My carriage is... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they call themselves. I hear there's whole countries full of them down south.
I'm glad to see you. Food. Gotcha.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
Delphine. It's good to see you. It's been a long time.
Hmm?
It's good to see you too, Esmeralda. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way.
What shall we do with the drunken Bosmer? What shall we do with the drunken Bosmer early in the morning?
Let's see what Esbern has to say. Now then, I assume you know about...
How can I help?
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Yes, this changes everything. There's no time to lose. We must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Oh. Ah, here it is. Come. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh. This is where they built Alduin's Wall, to set down in stone all their accumulated dragonborn. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esmeralda,
I'm glad to see you.
You mean... You don't mean to say you haven't heard of Alduin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we have it. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. Its location has been lost for centuries. But I've found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call. Always. Let's go see if we can find this Skyhaven Temple.
Your heart.
Man.
lead on to Skyhaven Temple.
Thank you.
Your heart. I'm glad to see you. Hello? I've noticed that many people react badly when I tell them about my dietary habit. And yet they have no issues eating animals. You're so noisy in that armor. I realize it protects you and all, but could you try not to attract every bandit in Skyrim? Efface blessing.
Just as dangerous as they look.
Looks promising.
Let's go.
ghost!
Remarkably well preserved, too. Ah, here's the blood seal, another of the lost Lochaviri arts, no doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood. Look here. You see all the ancient blades revered in Cyrodiil? Fascinating. Original Lochaviri bas-reliefs, almost entirely intact. Amazing. You can see how the Lochaviri craftsmen were beginning to embrace the more flowing Nordic style.
We're here for Alduin's wall, right, Esbern?
Yes, of course. We'll have more time to look around later, I suppose. Let's see what's up ahead.
To you and me to keep our friends safe. So we should discuss tactics. Okay, you rush the target and bite their leg to hold them still, while I shoot them with an arrow.
I can see the final example of early second era.
Don't worry, I won't hit you. I am an excellent archer.
We need information, not a lecture.
Yes, let's see.
All right. How about you charge the enemy, topple them over, and pee on their face? Then I shoot them with a gun. Good talk, my friend. Good talk.
Look, here is your friend. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Alduin and the Dragon Cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans against their lords.
How can I help?
Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in power, mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the Lord Heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something specific to Michael, or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the news of Alduin and his return.
So we're looking for a shout, then? Damn it. Never heard of such a thing. A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? I was afraid you were going to say that. I guess there's nothing for it. We'll have to ask the Greybeards for help. I hope to avoid involving them in this, but we have no other choice. If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky, or whatever it is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War, or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power. Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards? Good. The Greybeards can teach you a lot, but don't let them turn you away from your destiny. You're Dragonborn, and you're the only one who can stop Alduin. Don't forget it. Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old Blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, Red Panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the Blades. Distinctive lovers. Now they need their ancient mission fulfilled as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history.
At your service. I approve of your choice of attire. Two Bosma are eating a jester. One says to the other, "Does this taste funny to you?" Yes? Yes, my friend. Here I am.
Ha ha!